I was in the kitchen, I was cleaning up from supper, and I had an idea that tomorrow morning is supposed to be a great day, sunny and quite warm, that we do something a little bit different. And I said to Jen, I said to Jen,
That's me.
I'll grab a shower and we'll go to the distillery and we'll have coffee at Balzac's. And I'll ask Nora if she wants to come. And a couple of minutes later, Nora came downstairs. And I said, Nora, so Mom and I are going to go to the distillery tomorrow, and we're going to have.
Coffee at a place called.
We're going to have coffee at Balzac's. And Nora paused and she said, you're going to have coffee at a place called Balzac's?